3, 2, 1.
Yeah, what's up, guys? Going Plaguefall again, sadly. Yeah, I just did this one. Oh, so good group. They play flawlessly and did some weird stuff. Surprised fails a bit. That wasn't too good for the video flow. Like pushing this level, but. At the end, all the stuff and things come down to almost a 3-chest, man. We didn't 3-chest, but it was very close to it. And the AI forgot to press the record button, so obviously. That's pretty bad. Now, can I target him? Chaos stop. And lag for some reason.
Fungi storm. Wonder grow.
No one else down? Shit. But fucking right. Yeah, that was the. We even wiped here on the first, because I pulled the map. Explosives were pretty challenging though. Managed to kill them all, but yeah, then the bursting went bananas. Maybe can stun some random. If we can not kill all at the same time. And that's pretty shit. Rest in the shit. Yeah, so one master spell is okay. That went pretty hard. Yeah, I guess I have to use defensive shit. Don't know how many have still. Ice block might have. I don't know what the other class have. I have bubbled or choose the Leon hand for some reason. Obviously work this time. What about here? Cleave them.
Second slime. Belch play. Belch play.
Okay, not standing that. Pretty bad. An ugly something.
Belch play. Second slime.
Terrible idea, maybe.
Belch play.
Yeah, he can trap the small stuff, obviously has an unlimited supplies of that.
Belch play.
Yeah, a lot of good.
Incoming wave. Second slime.
That's some deeps, I guess. Do you have any fleas for those, sir?
Plague stone.
I have to run from them. That's pretty shit.
Slime wave.
Can I go around?
Slime wave.
Dance. If it works, it works. Look, pretty chaos though. Oh yeah, no balls to do nothing. Maybe we can take this shit together, to be fair.
Festering belch. Jagged spine, swing buffet.
Bubble for the win! Then you don't have to care about damage either. And these turns also. I can do that without having the bubble done.
Festering belch, wing buffet.
And the soaks. Remember the soaks. Thank you.
Repeat infection.
I'm not even gonna run away, man.
Repeat infection.
Especially if they spawn explosive far away here. It just happened. Lil. Just want to get rid of the slime mostly have the reduced damage or
ripping infection.
Really fast on this spelling though. Feel pretty safe with this one. Like I don't have to worry or too much.
Festering belch.
That can hurt. Ah, soak it.
Festering belch.
Soak. I'll go rip. Did I miss it? That was pretty chaos with the trying up. Confusing when I move around. Actually gonna try some new stuff in this got a tip from a follower. Like if you pull this, then you don't need to collect extras and they die by themselves for the cleave here. Well, if you can maintain aggro on them. Stalkers. I wanted to drag them here though. Cause then they die in the... in the mobs. Okay, that's bad. Shit. That hurts when you get stunned in that. Can't go stand in that shit. Hope you die also. And I learned if you take this pack before. Yeah, some mobility would be nice.
Ripping infection. Ripping infection.
Oh, they pull both sides. Shit.
Ripping infection. Mm.
I wasn't prepared for that.
Ripping infection.
But as the left side is only casters, they're pretty chill to kill alone. But if you have bombs following on the way down, you can actually take this pack to delete it fast with the bombs. Can't mount? Oh yeah, bursting. Rip. How did they dare to go on that side? No.
I need to get closer. Resurrecting Belch. Jagged Spines. Festering Belch. Ripping infection. Jagged spines.
Oh shit. Yeah, you can delay the taunt. A second that might be of age too long though. He usually stands still in 1 or 2 seconds or so can then taunt. That's good that Dallas is a cooldown, because I really prefer Dallas the third boss. This boss can be challenging, I won't decline that, but third boss is worse in my opinion. Where is he? No jumping here, perfect.
Slime injection. Slime injection.
Oh, why do I even have no cooldown? Terrible. Oh yeah, also, first time throughout the tourney build. No, I have actually tried it out earlier.
Slime lunge.
He's away.
Slime lunge. Slime lunge.
Actually, it's pretty good. They're standing fear. Don't care about us for a while. That was actually a pro tip. Thank you, grandfather.
Pestilence surge. Slime injection. Slime injection. Slime lunge. Slime lunge. Slime lunge.
Yeah, you can go kill a bomb with them while he's jumping around. Else slime you need to injection. Stack with him so you don't start casting frequently on the players.
Slime
Tusi. Thank you. That was pretty nice. So an evil for the win. Pro tip.
So you emerge victorious. But at what cost? What vile mixtures now course through your veins?
Yeah, I'll skip this. Me. Oh. Okay. Ready.
Creepy crawlers. Forward of now boxes.
This can cause bursting though. Have that in mind. And explosives.
Bulwark of Maldroxes.
Well, not so bad. So much, not even 45 man. It's good to let him cast long, cause he doesn't do much things when he's busy casting. Expert shield.
Bulwark of Maldroxes. Enveloping webbing.
Stun the stealth things is good. I don't know if I will stun for next one though. If there will be any. Oh, so much more shield. Oh yeah, there it is. The young. Might have a red player. Kill most of them. Mana, pride. Yeah, yeah. Wow, good player. Don't care too much of that.
Bulwark of Maldroxes.
No.
Enveloping webbing.
That's pretty shit.
Where's
the ambusher, dude? Stomp.
Enveloping webbing.
Yeah, that works actually pretty neat. percent over though. I think you need, if you kill all the slimes, 81.5, was that correct? Ah, of course I don't risk it. As I'm not good at that. Imagine lacking 1% and having to go back up there, pretty shit.
Toxic slash.
Wow, you need these spells really fast, dude.
Brute assassins. Solitary prey.
A Cytotoxic. What do I have a mage? I think he should be able to get them all up by himself. Solitary prey. I think they have two different abilities for that, to be fair. One be the mirror image, the other one. Why am I CC'd? Feels like a stack on the group all time. Cytotoxic slash. Solitary prey. Solitary prey. Shit. Chaos. Solitary prey. Solitary prey. Wow, almost died. Confusing. Don't want to move from the group, and you still want to unlock all them webs. I guess we will need two of this, but won't take so long time to cleave them, to be fair. Bought this one extra mob in full cleave. Okay. That was the extra. Fair enough. Don't think we lose too much time from the tunnel anyway. Can we just run with this? Oh yeah, explosives can't really fully evaporate away if people are not ready. Using carcass. Ow. Those other mobs is fast boy. Oh yeah, bursting as well. Should we heal up? Ghost step. Yeah, this will be the worst tyrannical this boss shit. We really need to kill them blood cells, explosive spawn everywhere and stuff. They're not fast though, so if you don't get close, they're not dangerous, but the explosives they leave can be pretty annoying if they're not killed. Pretty neat though. Before I went up after the third boss and killed these two, it wasn't enough to kill the tentacle guys. This tip I got from a viewer, it was awesome. Thank you. Really appreciate. Should push the boss instead. Whoever the spelling. Healer. Looks like I took more damage to be fair. Plague crash. Shit. I grew something. suppose it's even worse. I guess we better get them killed. Oh, they're gone now.
Malignant growth. Plague crash. Infectious rain.
Well, to be fair, I have bumble and stuff like that. Wow, he dispelled himself. Plague fair crash. Enough. Then I'll do the selfish stuff. I leave them explosive in range. Well, I can be range as well. Schema range at least.
Infectious rain.
Oh.
Plague crash.
Yes, the ads incoming. Shit, man. Bubblins. As the ads hurts, I'm not. Wow. I jumped into the tentacle, almost wiped the group. Well, plus two at least. Well, that was pretty smooth run. Obviously, quick overview to lead. Find the root import string on the Joy website. Give it a try and see you boys soon.